Thank you. New information this morning shows that the economic recession is affecting private college leaders. They're making more money, some up to seven-figure salaries. Information that's just being released. And Anita, one of the highest-paid college presidents right here in Oklahoma.
That's right. The data compiled by the Chronicle of Higher Education shows the third highest-paid president in America is at the University of Tulsa. Last year, Stedman Upham made nearly $1.5 million. He, like 22 other private school presidents, are millionaire leaders. According to their study, the recession has had a small effect on presidential salaries. In fact, salary averages have fallen slightly, with numerous presidents taking voluntary pay cuts. But experts say the upward trend will resume eventually. And here's a look at the top three across the country, topping the list. Shirley Ann Jackson at RPI in New York. She made $1.6 million. She's followed by David Sargent at Suffolk University in Boston, who made $1.5 million, and then of course there's Upham from Tulsa with $1.48 million. So where did all this money come from? I'm sure you're asking us that. We'll take all into consideration that the average price for tuition, room and board at a private university exceeded more than $39,000 last year. So that's a lot of money coming in, Brandon.
Big time money, Anita. Thank you. The latest survey does not include presidential salaries at public universities. We checked, and the base salaries for David Bourne at OU and Burns Hargis at OSU just $30,000 up. Meanwhile, salaries for our state's public college